off. There we go. Off. That's the breakdown.
Yes.
Here.
Look.
Oh yeah, can you hear it?
Oh, switch off.
Holy crap. Wow, that, what is that doing? Okay.
How far did you get? 1 point. Point that back.
Okay. It works, isn't it?
The thing is just exploding, so this air current is pushing it up and down.
It's still doing it, yeah.
So now it's discharging, right?
Well, it's actually still plugged in, so.
It's switched off. Set it up so it's discharging, right? So I guess we should let it discharge.
I would say so, but also. Did you see that flicker then on the webcam?
Yeah.
Is there like a field going on?
Yes. It's
still recording. I haven't stopped recording, by the way, so. Okay, obviously it was Captain Our Order here as well, so should we leave that on?
Leave it for a bit.
Well, I mean, even though the script, there must be still, the circuits must still be live then, because otherwise that would stop. So, although we can't read, so although we've lost the script and we can't get numbers, what we're seeing here and what we're hearing is crackling of the capacitor.
So we're getting,
Who knows
what that is. That could be news.
Yeah, so for the benefit of the video, yes, what we're seeing here, the script is turned off now, the Raspberry Pi looks like it's overloaded or something like that, but we're still seeing scale changes, so we can't actually report now what the voltage might be. We've lost all sensor data. Now there's a trilling. Right, that is almost like a pneumatic drill, and as we can see, we're still recording. Still recording on the scale. Should we turn this off in case like it blows up or something? Because. I mean, I don't know, the scale. I'm scientifically curious, like. We don't know what the readings are.
It's only a very small thing. I don't think it's going to explode.
No.
We should turn it off before we can.
Something. Yeah. Turning it off. 3, 2, 1.